goes now with in the PAX ladies class is Christine Wright with a 48.516 for Christine Wright, and that does unofficially put her in the top spot in the PAX ladies class.
Yeah. earlier, it's about 56.792. 56.792, that's going to be Henry's. Jimmy Dunn, back to CPM action with Colin, with